Oh man, I do not know what this is gonna turn into. I don't know. I have no idea what's happening. Ooh, I'm gonna try to fly my little drone. I'm gonna try. I said I'm gonna try. I heard the beep beep. I got the beep 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 beep. I'm getting ready to do the twirly twirly. Oh, twirl, baby, twirl. Oh, man, anything could happen. Anything. And I'm at the place I've always wanted to be. I always wanted to be here. Yep, here I am. Is it green? It looks green. Do this here. And I don't know what that is in the background. That noise won't hear when I start it. Cause it, nothing never is. Never. I'm waiting for about 15 people to show up right about now. Right about now. Oh, got to be more careful. So first thing is the goggles won't charge. After charging them, everything, all night. So apparently I left them on or something. I don't know. The next thing is, did I do the spinny? Yeah, I spun around, I did the thing, I got the goggles. Mine don't have any signal. Why don't you have any signal? Uh-oh, I got signal. Oh man, I'm telling you, I'm scared. I'm scared to press this button. But there it is. Let's find out. And I don't even know if y'all can see. Can y'all see? Well, I've been here for about 30 minutes trying to set this up. And there is that y'all's stuff is under the hat. And I just imagine that you're looking at what I'm looking at. I imagine. So first thing, like I got good sense. Try to come out here and I'm due range test, but I should get back over the road so I can find it, I suppose. But after what happened the other day, man, I did not appreciate any of that. I didn't appreciate it. So am I getting line of sight and all that? I'm gonna get this little weed here. Get out of the weed. Mystery tree. Oh, and ain't this pretty. My little drone ain't listening to me. Here he comes. That'll make you nervous. Which I was considering all that before I even came over here. I said, you know, this might be the last time, and it still might be. Might be the last time I see this little drone. But I've always wanted to come over here fishing. And I just never got the opportunity. It ain't this pretty. It's pretty, I tell you. I don't know if y'all can see a bit of it. Not one bit. I'm over here somewhere. Somewhere. Well, if y'all can see what I'm seeing, good, because this, man, it has been stressful to get to this point. And if I get any of it recorded, I'll be very, very happy. Very, very happy. Is that me? That looks like me. I believe that's me. That is me. Hey, me. That's a barn. I thought that was a house. There is no house. The house is gone. I'm hoping this thing can land. Do some auto return to home. Something. Yeah, that's just the barn. I heard that. It is a big birdhouse right there. It's so amazing. The longest time, I tell you, I have wanted to do this. I should tie a fishing hook to this thing. Oh, you're not listening. You're not, there you go. Oh, that'll make somebody nervous. Can you say kapluka? I guess I got some breeze on it. This little thing flies very well most of the time. Ah. I've got a lot of breakup now, so I don't know what y'all got. And I tell you what, that wind, yeah, I can feel it. I can feel it.